Hello, my name is Gregory Nike. My own business. Trying to get Welcome by. Back to Dishonored 2. So right now, I already saved the newspaper editor. Now let's see what we have here.
By order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Not my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I can't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me, you don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
They accept my transfer. I've got to get over to one of the other districts.
First smart thing you said all day. Because you really don't want to be on these streets.
Something stinks around here. It's not my job to clean up.
Okay, so I just have to wait for you to actually move back here. Any day now. There you are. Okay, let's see if I can... There we go. Moving. You know, I should pick you up before the blood actually goes on the ground. Yeah, forget it.
First the shortage of whale oil, then the murders. Now, what's ever going on tonight?
We're playing dice tonight. You in?
Wouldn't miss that.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Lane heard fighting between some of the guards earlier. This is bad.
What would you say to some unusual gossip over dinner?
Delightful.
I don't feel safe. What is wrong with this city?
First of all, how is it night?
I pay my taxes.
There's still my outside.
I'd pay bribes.
What's wrong with the city?
The roads weren't blocked all.
But coup d'etat. So is that? And what do you have? What is that thing?
You up for a beer later?
If
what are you covering
you
your face for?
I'm the wrong sort of person to ask.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. Want to buy one?
Nah, not
No!
Covering your face won't make the Grand Guard happy.
Should we nominate your nephew as Sanitation Committee Chair?
It's been hard getting any business done here in Dunwall. But that's all about to change. The City Watch has its hands full with what's been happening. That crown killer lunatic and all.
Whatever the royals are fighting about,
Can't make it easier for them.
That's what I'm saying. We need a network of shops selling contraband, just like they've got down in Circonis. People are getting rich in Calero and Karnaca, even after paying the Grand Guard to look the other way.
So we set up some black market shops, pass along whatever we school, and we run security for the shop.
Ah, the Hatter Gang.
Right, and we
also ready to profit from times of turmoil.
The wind is blowing in our favor for once.
I wonder if I should actually let them live. Nah. Oh wait, they saw me. I know, no, it's good. There you go. Alright, try to profit off. I'm gonna profit off the crown. So then ironically trying to make lemons out of lemonade. That made the best out of the situation. Man, that this is weird. Alright, we're gonna put you. Alright, I'm not gonna destroy what we'll see, so I'll destroy right there. Alright, what do you have here? Nope. This glass. Barrels. Alright, what's in here? Hello? Papers. And coins. Sander, or that grinder? Whale oil. Is this stuff flammable? Someone should really take care of that. I, on the other hand, would shoot the oil. Quit is not a good idea. Okay, see if I can get this right. Nope. Alright, let's get a lay of the land here. Oh, that guy saw me. Alright, just get away from the stump and take him out. Did you just look at the rat or something? Alright, see two more right here. Better hide this body. Let's see. Did not mean to do that. You know, I wonder if these rats actually eat that body like they did in the first game. That was just crazy. Alright, so one of these guys. No one around, so I can just leave it right here then. So where are you? Alright, so the Winter Ship should be right around here, but there is no way to get there. Alright, let's get these guys first then. Unfortunate and one-hot stab. There we go. I think I was there when I got here. Alright, anything else? Alright, just these two. I'm probably home free by now, but I should guess do more exploring. Alright, I can climb up here, or just walk up the stairs. Let's see, wild posters, a map.
People of Dunwall! Hating your.
Hey! Who is.
And one more dead guard. Oh, they found me.
Damn it! Ha! She's wounded, let's finish her!
Seems like I used to use control controls. Alright, so here. Wait, he's still. Alright. Not what I planned for, but good enough. Alright, that's the map. Now I got a map of this place. Just kind of useless right now. Because I've been almost everywhere. Were these guys dead before I got here? Move has come full circle. Alright, anything else? No, I think that's it. Okay, so figured out that the ship is right there. I just need to jump off this bridge here. Nope, that failed. Alright, here it is. Just gotta get up here, up the ladder, and then meet the captain.
Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face, stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton, but Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Yeah, I'm going.
Yes, I'm ready.
That should be it.
Long day in Dunwall, that's complete. Kill 26 hostiles, reflected 6 blocks, and attack 11 times.
Really gotta work on this stuff. Again, just playing this with as much chaos as possible. High chaos. I could have got more stuff, but I finished every action, and that's good enough. But that's about it. If you like it, I'll give it a like. Leave a comment. If you want to, you can subscribe too. Thanks for watching.